I Pragati Agrawal.
I Shraddha Kambi.
From River Mandakini.
From River Mandakini, I stand before you to speak on the case study of Emami. Emami is the leading and fastest growing personal and healthcare businesses in India. The contents we are going to cover: company profile, vision and mission, market size and market share, major brands of Emami, milestones, product category composition, celebrity endorsements, and conclusion.
So, company profile. In the mid 70s, two childhood friends, Mr. R.S. Agrawal and Mr. R.S. Goenka, left their prestigious job as chartered accountants in Bajaj Group and started Emami Limited. The headquarters is in Kolkata, West Bengal. The product Emami has spread over 60 plus countries, including SAARC countries, Africa, and Eastern Europe. The products, there are over 300 plus products spread over, and the revenue of the company is for the year 2018-2019 is INR 2693 crore.
Vision and mission. Its vision is making people healthy and beautiful naturally. Mission is to drive growth through quality and innovation in products and services. Emami contribute wholeheartedly towards the environment and society. It includes various brands like Boroplus, Navratna Oil, Zandu Balm, etc. Next.
So, the market size and market share. So, for the segment cooling oil, the market size is 930 crore, in which Navratna Oil has a market share of 64%. And for the segment antiseptic cream, the market size is 560 crore, and the brand Boroplus cream of Emami shares a market share of 74%. Of the segment balms, the market size is 900 crore, and the brand Zandu and Mentho Plus has a market share of 54%.
Major brands of Emami. It includes Navratan, which has 600 rupees crore plus turnover. It has Boroplus, Fair and Handsome, Zandu Balm, Mentho Plus, Keshkin, and key deodorants, and many other more. Next.
The milestones of Emami Limited are: in the year 1978, Emami acquired Emami Limited and set up a factory in Kolkata. Later on in the year 1984, Emami launched the Boroplus antiseptic cream under Emami umbrella. In the year 1989, Navratna Cool Oil was launched. In the year 1999, Son Chandi Chyawanprash was launched.
In the year 2005, launch of Fair and Handsome, the first fairness cream for men. Emami launched the first fairness cream for men. In 2006, Emami introduced healthcare division and merged with JB Marketing. In 2008, it has acquisition of Zandu Balm, and it has launched pharmaceuticals at rupees 730 crore. Later on in 2016, it has launched 100% pure honey and acquired Keshkin.
So the product category composition. So personal care category, only the personal care category of Emami is worth 2,567 crore, in which Navratna Oil has a contribution in this revenue of 21%, Boroplus cream contributes 14%, Fair and Handsome contributes 9%, Navratna Cool Talc contributes 5%, and others 51%.
celebrity endorsements. Emami has introduced its brands through various celebrity endorsements. It includes Bollywood celebrities as well as sports celebrities such as Amitabh Bachchan, Kareena Kapoor, Shah Rukh Khan, as well as sports celebrities like Mahendra Singh Dhoni and Sachin Tendulkar, etc. Conclusion. Today, Emami Limited is led by Mr. R.S. Agarwal and Mr. R.S. Goenka with the help of second generation promoter directors from the two families. Emami has achieved a lot till date and is continuing to succeed.
Thank you.